How the blazes did you get off that island? When you marooned me on that godforsaken spit of land, you forgot one very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow.
You're the one they're hunting. The pirate.
You seem somewhat familiar. Have I threatened you before?
I make a point of avoiding familiarity with pirates.
Ah.
Well, well. Jack Sparrow, isn't it?
Captain Jack Sparrow, if you please, sir. Captain Jack Sparrow.
And to what do I owe the pleasure of your carbuncle?
He sent me. Davy Jones.
Oh, do you think this wise boy, crossing blades with a pirate? Take what you can. Give nothing back.
Palalalalalu. Palini. Parsnip. Par. Sleep. Par.
Parlay? That's the one. Parlay! Parlay!
Parlay.
Down to the depths, whatever mutton they thought of parlay. That would be the French. So you expect to leave me standing on some beach with nothing but a name and your words, the one I need, and watch you sail away in my ship? No. I expect to leave you standing on some beach with absolutely no name at all, watching me sail away on my ship, and then I'll shout the name back to you. Savvy? Gentlemen, milady, you will always remember this as the day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow.
Easy, sir.
You're mad.
Thank goodness for that, because if I wasn't, this would probably never work.
You have a debt to pay. You've been captain of the Black Pearl for 13 years. Have you not introduced yourself all these years as Captain Jack Sparrow?
Why didn't you talk yourself out of it? Terms would apply to me, apply to you as well. One soul. Bound to crew 100 years upon a ship. Tells this terrible Leviathan will find you. And track the pearl back to the depths and you along with it.
Admit it, Jack. You still love me.
If you had a sister and a dog, I'd choose the dog.
Did everyone see that? Because I will not be doing it again.
Why is the rum gone?
Carry on.
That's not very nice.
Gentlemen! I wash my hands of this business. Thank you.
Still thinking of running, Jack? Think you can outrun the world? You know the problem? With being the last of anything. By and by, there'd be none left at all.
Sometimes things come back, mate.
We live in proof, you and me.
But that's a gamble of long odds, ain't it? There's never a guarantee of coming back. Passing on, that's dead certain.
This compass points towards what you want most.
The world used to be a bigger place.
Never betray it.
The world's still the same. It's just less in.
Wherever we want to go,
we go. That's what a ship is, you know. It's not just a keel and a hull and a deck and sails. That's what a ship needs.
But what a ship is. What the Black Pearl really is. Is freedom.
There's something I want to say. Something I wanted to say. From the moment we first met. I love you.
Do I? Always have. Always will. Hello, beastie.
You may throw my hat if you like.
Hooray!
Now go and get it.
Already the world seems a bit less bright. You fooled us all right till the end. But I guess that honest streak finally won out.
You've seen it all, done it all. You survived. That's the trick, isn't it? To survive.
It's not just about living forever, Jackie. The trick is living with yourself forever.
To Jack Sparrow.
Never another like Captain Jack.
He was a gentleman of fortune, he was.
He was a good man.
Pirate's life.
If we don't stand together, they'll hunt us down one by one till there'll be none left but you.
Quite like the sound of that. Captain Jack Sparrow. Last pirate.
Drink up me, hearty Joe-ho.